walk. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
All right, guys, welcome back to a brand new video today. At Muscletopia right now, about to train legs. I'm gonna shut up, let's just do it.
This shit gonna be heavy.
You saying slap another one on?
Bro, you playing with this thing right now. Well, you gotta know.
That shit hurting my dick.
Freak show.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't know, it's just too small. I like when the gyms are crowded, because then I don't give a shit. Like when we're in the store, that shit was fun.
You feel like everyone's not just watching you.
Yeah, if there's so many people, I don't care. Like, I'll do whatever. Like, Expos, fucking be right up here just vlogging in the crowd. But like, if there's just like one person, like when I'm out on my balcony in the morning, talking to my Instagram, like, if I see someone walking down there, I'm like, I get so embarrassed.
I feel like us as the center of attention.
Yeah, I'm like, fuck.
Why is he infringing on the privacy of fucking people from other countries? Check this out. What's today's day, Joe? Tell them.
The 17th.
Of what? 13th of what?
July.
Of what
2019.
Year? Of what year? I told this guy, and told, paying attention, we're actually making this video right now, July 17th, 2019 at 2:11 p.m. here in Muscletopia, USA, here in Phoenix, Arizona. I met this guy about a month ago. He's got something. World, watch out. We're gonna throw this video out there 5 years from now. Because I said to this guy when I met him, you're gonna be bigger than The Rock 5 years from now. You got a talent. Believe me, I love everyone, but you have to be able to recognize and appreciate unique talent. You have unique talent. And I'm not talking about your genetics or what you throw it down. There's something in you that wants to send a message. And the people who change the world are the ones who are born to send a message, and you got something in you. You know, we all have one, but a different scale. Mm-hmm. Like mine is with my clients and my friends and my trainers. They are people who are born for a different platform. You were born for a platform worldwide. And I'm telling this one, what's today's day?
July 17th, 2019.
Okay, and the only advice I'm gonna give you, and I hope that you listen to me, is do not let your head get too big, and watch out for the people you surround yourself with, because those are the two things that are either gonna make you or are going to break you. So, there you go.
Thank you.
Nostradamus right here. Fucking Nostradamus. Now get the hell out.
Ooh, you guys hear that? That gave me some motivation. I love that dude. Freaking train out here at Muscletopia, literally. My favorite gym in Phoenix. This is where I always train. A lot of people always ask. This is the place to be, but yeah. Love that guy. He's amazing. And I love coming here because, honestly, he makes me train hard. As you guys see, I was doing 150s. I would never do that if I was just training on my own or alone, because when you guys know, when you're training alone, it's hard to push yourself. So having him and just coming here, it just is super mood enlightening. It pushed me to the next level, and that's what I need to get to the top. And it's just awesome to have people that support you like that and will help push you to get to the next level, because without support system, I'm nothing. Without having a team, I'm nothing. Without having Jace, I'm nothing. I can't make these videos without them, so I appreciate everyone that supports me. All right, guys, but anyways, we just finished the leg workout, something quick and slight. I'm still trying to stick to my program. Lots of updates right now, so I'm trying to cut a little for going to the Olympia. It's like 10 weeks out. Jason, the whole squad will be in Vegas. We got tons of events, the Fit Expo, and tons of big news coming. But yeah, I'm trying to get a little leany panini soon. So yeah, I'm down like 5 pounds, if you can't tell. Looking a little leaner. And as you know, Jace, you saw at the beginning of the video, he's got a drone. And I'm kind of like miring it hard because I never had a drone to use. And he's making fire videos, so
Drone footage in 3, 2, 1.
Alright guys, so right now we're heading back to my house to film some stuff, but so much stuff has happened over the past weekend. As you guys know, I said in the last video how I was going to Canada. I went to Canada for Jed North for literally like 24 hours and it was like the best 24 hours I ever spent going there with my team and like teammates with Jed and just hanging out with the owner, freaking Skywalker. You guys know on Instagram. He's amazing. He treats me literally like a king. I love being a part of the company and it was so fun. And you only have to be 19 to drink. And we were going to clubs and the clubs there is literally like Vegas and even better. So it was lit. So if you guys have not been to Toronto or Canada in general, you need to go. I'm trying to get a trip with the boys. We're going to go to freaking Canada, just get teed, probably go to the Jed North warehouse, do the whole damn thing. So me and these guys are about to do tons of stuff and just have a ton of fun this year because that's what life's about. We'll spend the money and we'll make it back, you know? All right, so about to give Jace, about to pop his cherry with a 3D energy drink, baby.
No, just the purple one. I've definitely had a few.
My cherry got popped. It was fucking fire. It was good.
All right, guys, but just got home. We're about to have post-workout meal. So you already know, caffeine-free Coke Zero. This is a plug. If you guys don't ever know what sauce to use, sugar-free. I don't. G Hughes. This is like the shit to have. If you guys have never had this. And then potatoes, chicken.
Ha! All right, guys. Just went and got some packages. I haven't really told you guys yet, but I got. Well, I have told you guys on Instagram. One of the biggest sponsorships and thing that's like literally of my life so far. It's the biggest thing that's happened to me in my life so far. It's been a dream since I started. In one of these boxes, it will tell you. So when we open it, I'm gonna show you, but we're not gonna show you just to get the hype beast going. But the announcement's coming too, but come over to the first box. It says Optimum Nutrition. It's something like that. It's real close though, but it's not. Who knows, maybe. I don't know what the fuck's in here though. Oh, this is actually not bad. That's the first package. This is like one of three, I think. Damn, look at all these fucking bars, yo. Damn, these are fire. Protein grips, caramel chocolate. This shit looks banging, low-key. I ordered these, yeah. Bro, there's gotta be more down there because I get $500 in product and this is way less than I should. These actually look fucking banging. I think these are trees. And no explode extreme energy. Freaking banging. Bro, there's gotta be more somewhere. Guys, like, oh, as you guys know, I'm freaking savage. This is dope. It's a BSN hat from a company. Oh, they left us a note. Let's read it, eh? Joe, hope you're having an amazing year so far. Congrats on everything. Keep killing it and inspiring others to do the same. This t-shirt is releasing for our summer launch. Hope you make gains with these. Epically? I don't even know. What does that say? Exist?
I'm not the one to ask for that.
Epically?
Yes.
By Next Level, guys. I did a sponsored promotion post for them like a while back. And they've been following me ever since. And they're super nice and support me. So I freaking love them. Shout out to the companies. They got my back. And it's just a quick little t-shirt on the Quicks. Next Level. Sweet little plain cut tee. It's dope.
Yo, what should we do for the rest of the video, dude?
Photo shoot? Ain't no must be this all to ride. I'm a fun size, super nice guy. I'm 5 foot something and I'm royalty. Truck King, mama, hey, shorty. All my shirt tags say XN. Got girls saying I'm their best friend. Pants not cuffed, they just him. She all in my hot spot cause she tethering. Still stand tall, I don't need height. Using all my words, I ain't gotta fight. The glove only comes off at night. Get my shirt to her, bet it fit right. Stunned in my platform shoes. I serenade, you just feel like a flute.
Hey guys, so just finished up a quick little photo shoot we did with the boys. Turned out to be banger, and like, as you guys see, it's not a fitness shoot finally for once. We're putting on some nice freaking dress. If you guys don't know, these jeans, super nice fitted, Jed North. The code will be in the description if you guys want more lifestyle stuff.
They have it all. Repping. I'm stuttering, man. Repping the new fanny. It's fire. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to smash a like button. Check out our videographer, photographer in the video. Everything will be in the description. Follow their Instagram. Boom! Both of them on the screen. Hit the subscribe button. And we'll see you later this week. It's been your boy. I'm out. Peace!